All right, when you're ready to begin, you should have a quarter cup of powdered or confectioner's sugar, 1 tablespoon of meringue powder, and about three to four tablespoons of water. I've put mine in a quarter cup measuring thing. What we're going to do is combine all the ingredients and whisk together until it has formed a frosting. Okay, you're done mixing after about 2 or 3 minutes. You should have kind of this very almost cream-like consistency. It's thick, you can tell it's thick. And you should be good to apply it. I'm using a tablespoon to apply it, so that way I don't have as many dishes. And you just kind of want to get it nice and smooth around there. And then once you have both of your cookies frosted, you are going to put these in the freezer for a couple of hours just to solidify the frosting. Okay, once you're done drawing, you're ready to either eat these right away or freeze them just to solidify that writing a bit more. Yeah. Thank you for joining us today. We hope you had fun learning how to make royal icing as part of our Edible Tales program. This program is also a part of our 2021 Winter Adult Reading program, so be sure to check that out. And hope you had fun again, and we'll see you next time.